Hi, I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. Ladies, slowly but surely, we're catching up on our cash count, making more closely what men do in Florida. Let me break it down by the numbers. In 2010, full-time women in Florida took home $647 a week to men's $773 if you compare median pay. That's 84% of what the men made. Go back a decade, we collected just over 76%. Hardly time to celebrate, but at least we're closing in. For more, check out sunsentinel.com/SFL.